So how do you save time writing HTML? How do you become more efficient? How do you deliver a project that maybe takes 5 days in just 2 days? Well, let's talk about that. Well, to improve your efficiency in writing HTML, usually you have to use a template engine. And if you quickly Google, we can find that there is a big list, and among them there are like Pug, EJS, Handlebars, Nunchucks, and so many others. So I'll give you a handful of reasons or more on why should you use a template engine. And make sure to stay till the end, as there will be a bonus. So let's start with number one, separation. You can have the data or the model in one side and then the view or the presentation on another side. Number two is structure. You can structure your code into components, which will hold a basic functionality with everything that is related to it: HTML, CSS, images, JavaScript, tests, and so many more. Number three is readable. If you look at this code, especially the Pug template engine for HTML, it's tab-based just like Python, and it's easy to read. As soon as you look at it, you'll understand its structure, who's the parent, who's the child, and what attributes are used inside. Number four, collaboration. If the code has a good structure, collaboration will come quite easily. So if your project scales up and new joiners will come, it will be very easy for them to just look at the code, pick it up and start developing. Number five, most template engines are quite easy to learn. You should spend no more than a couple of hours and sometimes up to a day, but that would be all, and you quickly learned a template engine that will save time. And this is my favorite feature, because I always prefer to spend the extra time with my family, friends, or actually doing some research or other cool projects than repeating myself or doing something inefficiently. So with a template engine that's well structured, easy to read, people can collaborate and so on, you can definitely save time, which will make most of the time your clients happy, and of course you can put time to better use. So guys, I'll give you a handful of reasons or more on why should you use a template engine for writing HTML. So we've got the bonus, and I'm quite excited to let you know that this video marks the beginning of a series of a step-by-step from scratch tutorials in depth about how to use a template engine. We'll be diving into PUG, former Jade, and we'll be doing some real-world examples on how to use that. So stay tuned.